Unfortunately, you know, we wanted to, the outcome of the game to be different, but you know, it's part of the game.
Thank you. When you have a short preparation time to get ready for the season, does that interfere more with offense or defense?
Both, to be honest, both. I think you know, it's a slow process, and I've seen it in the middle.
What are some of the keys to 3-point defense? Like, I know that, like last year the Hawks gave up a lot of attempts. I think they gave up more, not necessarily makes, but more shots than anybody else in the league. Is it something to be worried about that other teams can get that many shots?
I mean, to be worried about not, but to be, you know, mindful of and try to do some things better. To be honest, I think it's a collective of things, you know.
What sort of things?
It starts with defense on the ball, because once your guy, you know, you get beat on the one-on-one defense, somebody got to come and help, and that, you know, trigger rotation and all this, and usually leads to open 3-point shots. So I think we got to do start with a better job on the ball. And other than that, I think it's you know, it's not an easy shot, a 3-point shot, and that's what we want to give the team. You know, it's a 3-point shot, in between shot, and keep the effort out.